10 little things men secretly adore about the woman they love. What do men really want in a woman, and what do they love about women most? When a man is falling in love with a woman, there are many small or less obvious things that will bring a smile not only to his face but also to his heart. So what are some things the man in your life probably loves about you but may not have told you? Number 10, he loves the way he smiles when he thinks about you. It doesn't matter if he is stressed out at work, stuck in traffic, or just bored scrolling through Facebook. If a man is lucky, he will have a woman come into his life who can make him smile without even being in the same zip code. Just the thought of her or hearing her name will light him up. Number 9, he loves when he makes you smile. Have you ever noticed a guy who seemed to pick up momentum when he's being funny? Even sorta semi-funny, but not really, but he was definitely trying his best. A man loves to see the woman in his life smiling, laughing, and having a good time. And even more, he loves to be the source of that smile, even if it makes making dumb jokes for her to laugh at. Number 8, he loves being physically close to you. Whether the two of you are cuddled up on the couch or standing next to each other waiting for your cab, a man loves being close to the woman in his life. It's a great way to feel connected with someone physically and emotionally. Number 7, he loves when you play with his hair while he is driving. Number 6, he loves the way you smile after he kisses you. That spark you feel when you kiss him or her, sometimes there is no other reaction to that feeling than to just smile, and when you do, he loves it. Number 5, he loves when he catch you looking at him. Men, like anyone else, crave the feeling of being wanted. When we are with a woman who we feel really wants to be with us, who gives us the same affection and effort we give to her, and who we feel might just fall in love with us, there is no better feeling in the world. Number 4, he loves when you do that funny little thing you probably don't even know you do. Maybe you crinkle your nose when you laugh, or maybe you hit him softly on the shoulder when you are little mad. Maybe you play with your hair when you get a little nervous. Whatever it is, you may just do it naturally, but he notices. He notices because that's one of the many little things separating you from any other woman he has ever met, and he loves it. Number 3, he loves going to you for advice. If the man in your life not only asks for your opinion but really takes it to heart and factors it into his decision, take it as a great sign. Number 2, he loves when you get physical with him. I'm referring to the little ways you show him affection, the random hugs, the random kiss on his cheek, the random hand on his knee while you are sitting next to him, or the arm around him while you are walking. Number 1, he loves looking into your eyes. Looking into another person's eyes can be a little awkward. You are not really sure where to look, which eye to look at, or if maybe you should just look at the bridge of their nose, but not with you. When he looks into your eyes, any awkwardness dissipates and is replaced by excitement. It's replaced by hope. It's replaced by love. A love that can only grow between two people who open the windows to their souls and allows one to reach to embrace the other. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like the video. For more informative videos, subscribe our channel, click bell icon and select all so you get notifications when I upload more videos. Thanks for watching.